A Chippewa County judge has set a $1 million cash bond for the teenage boy accused of killing 10-year-old Lily Peters earlier this week. The suspect is 14. Police say he knew Lily. The boy was only identified by his initials during his first court hearing this afternoon. Prosecutors asked the judge for high bail due to the nature of the crime, alleging that the boy hit Peters with a stick and strangled her before sexually assaulting her. They say the boy planned his attack.
Because of serious charges, there are serious consequences, which gives a greater incentive for individuals not to want to return to court when they are facing those charges. And so I also need to consider the threats to the community. The information that was disclosed by the district attorney shows that this was a serious threat to the community. And so the court is concerned that this could be a further threat if the individual was no longer in custody.
And because of the suspect's age, the judge did not name him in court or allow cameras to show him. The case could be moved to juvenile court. Authorities interviewed the teen suspect on Tuesday before announcing his arrest last night, saying the two knew each other, but not disclosing how.